going to show you me unboxing the Lego Classic 10692. So you see, this is like it's half of 10696. It's just like it's just four of these big dots. Right. So you are going to get a scissor to unbox this. There is this sort of white thing. Many of you might not need it. You just need to cut it there, like that. Right. Oh, it looks a bit cool now. Now we don't need the scissors anymore, so we'll just leave it on the side. Now we are going to open it. Wow. So, let me show you the pieces. So you see these are white, dark brown and light brown and some white and black sort of cool pieces. I never expected these sort of cool pieces when I was going to get into it from the shops. Next we have this big green base plate for grass. I'm sure that there's something here like this. I believe this is the green base that you'll need to make it. And here's some flowers and all of these cool stuff. And next, we have this Lego separator. What will you do without a Lego separator anyways? And all of these cool pieces. Some of them are to make a Lego pencil. And last of all, you are obviously going to need the instructions. Ooh, it looks really small. Let's see what you can make. You can make a sheep, you can make houses, you can make a house, you can make a plane. And of course you can make a pencil. Right, so you just put this all down. Looks like this doesn't have any sort of things, you just need to put it in and that's it. That's why they use this sort of white thing to like use it, because these are really connected to each other. So, you've seen watching it, so you have, so that's you opening the Lego Box Classic 10692. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Bye.